Sunspots. Looks Sunspots up there. We've got quite a few of them out. Just waiting for this cloud to go past so we can see them properly. Let's have a look. Yeah, it's been pretty clouded up. I'll have to wait for this to pass and then hopefully we can see it. Let's just hold it there for a while and see if it does pass. Nah, pretty covered up. This is with the Hoya Pro Nd1000 filter. 10 stops of light. Hopefully we see the sun coming through again. Ah, there she goes, hiding again. I was hoping for that cloud to pass. There's the sun. Now hopefully when it comes through here we can grab some pictures of it. Today as well. It was worse this morning. As you might have seen in my earlier footage from top of the rock. There we go, now it's hopefully coming through. Thank you. There's loads of them, look. These are going to be facing Earth tomorrow morning. There's quite a few of them there. I'm going to leave it there for now. Once it comes for action, might as well watch it. Now it's going to start getting covered up again. Just to the left. There we go. Bring it up a bit so you can see it between. There we are. Leave it there till it comes down again, and then we'll do the actual sunset.